Hey guys, this is a Vancouver Boxing Day video, but we're starting off on a quick ride on the SkyTrain before we head into Pacific Center Mall for a quick tour. Thanks for watching. Guys, so we're in the lower level of the Pacific Center Mall here in Vancouver, downtown. Just checking out the Boxendale shopping. I do apologize in advance. I may have to ditch this video partway through as I'm expecting a phone call any minute now. But in the meantime, I will get as much video as I can. I'll go check out the food court here and see how busy it is. I expect it's probably a madhouse. Oh, and just have a walk through the shop here. And the expensive Holt Renfrew. Wow, it is busy in here. Got a Prada here and a Gucci. Oh, you got a Louis Vuitton shop in here too. Excuse me. Holy crap, I feel like I should be paying taxes just to walk through here. Everything's so expensive.
No. Definitely wouldn't have found that because it's long here.
Wonder if I look at a place walking through here and wearing my wonderful winners ensemble. Well, after having walked through there, I feel like someone's going to start demanding I pay a fee just for walking through those shops. Holy crap. Louis Vuitton, Tom Ford, Gucci. Wow. Pender here. So I guess this is the furthest north of Pacific Center. This is the north end of Pacific Center. And this is actually the north side entrance into it. Alright guys, well, I'm going to cut the video here. It's just a little bit of what Boxing Day is like in downtown Vancouver and Pacific Center Mall. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and hope you had a great holiday season. I'll catch you later.